And then I tagged with my brother for a couple years. And he died in 1992, February the 7th. Way too young. Drug overdose, steroids and cocaine blew his heart up. That was over 30 years ago. Stupid as hell. A lot of guys do it. I mean, it's sad as hell to go through there and see that list and read that list, because I knew a lot of those guys and they're all dead. It's just, I feel like I cheated death.